So I'll just take the basket home.
The true life of a homosexual.
The tardo. The camera.
Is this on fail, all this stuff?
But you know what?
Don't say it on camera. Don't say it.
He did. That's cool.
Hi. Hi. Mother and daughter. Can you tell which is which?
Which one has gray and which one doesn't?
And grandmother.
Let's let it know that 20 years from now, the child you were carrying, what's the name?
Cody Allen.
Yeah, stand up.
Cody Allen, that's right.
You
yeah.
In your pregnancy mode. That's right.
It's alive.
More or less, like, what's going on here? Susan Beverly walks in right now.
What are y'all eating?
Where'd
y'all get them eggs? You find them?
Oh, they'll go to that truck.
We'll see.
Yeah, an extra truck. Oh, name of it.
How many
do you
think so? So they left. And Judy says, boy, y'all waited until I got back.
Saturday night.
I'll move sometimes.
Because you're already working down here. But that woman, tell them both.
Obviously. 20 years from now, when we look at this and we wonder, how old were y'all? First of all, we won't know who you are. You've changed so much. So, what's your names and your ages?
Don't ask me your name.
Well, you cut it off.
Because I didn't think I'd live to be this old.
I can't find
what? How old? 37?
39.
Jim Burke after a long Easter egg hunt.
Yeah.
I was just thinking about when we look at this 40 years from now and we don't know who you are. You can tell us, say now, we'll say, oh, that's Steve.
Good idea.
It's your camera. You asked for it.
Mother and daughter. Can you tell which is which? Mother and daughter. Can you tell which is which? Say hi.
Can you give that kid to me?
Huh? The way I painted my mushroom.
Kid.
Oh, it was just an old
Which one?
Oh,
Marcus? Has anybody been here to check on him? He's probably screaming and crying.
She said he's been asleep the whole time since y'all got here.
I had that one just
coming. All right. Randy, Cheryl, and
baby.
Hey, Ray. How many eggs did you get?
Hi, Jingo.
Oh. Are they good?
Yeah.
Hey, Cody, why don't you get your eggs and sit by Ray up there, and I'll get y'all both.
What's
he called? NSA? National Safety Football. And
how many eggs do you
get, Cody? Well, you don't have to count them if you don't want to.
I got
they got a new deal coming out.
That's got two E's. One N. Two N's, two E's.
You all?
Hey, Cody.
Who's Jim Davis?
Hey, what's that?
Jim, Amanda, Coley, and Mark.
Thank you, Gloria.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Mary, can I come
on. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Thanks, more power to you. I'm not giving you my $5.
I'm going
to get my voice and dazzle.
Yeah, we're on a matter.
After you take the stay on the look.
Yeah, all right,
huh? Well, he's just concerned about just getting it moved and getting it out of that.
Yeah. We can get it started.
Think so?
What?
Oh, you thank everybody for my money.
You forgot?
Lisa forgot?
You're a laugh about you.
What were you doing? Changing the song.
What?
Kitty, kitty. Don't get too close. I'll break the camera.
Among lenders for home equity loans and get the kinds of terms that you want.
Make me a face. Marcus, make me a face.
Are you there? Joy. Hello. Fareed. Yes, you're there.
Good morning, Joe.
Good morning.
You're a big fan. I'm a big fan of yours, by the way. Good.
Jason.
You get a good
boys
intro?
And girls. Boys and girls.
Real big closer. Can we get inside that nose? We'll try.
Hold on.
You like that, Junior? Ray, do you like that?
You and Beth like it, Cody?
You like it, Beth?
You and me did it, huh? Are you?
Huh?
You got it?
What you doing? What you doing? You having fun? Who are you riding with?
I'm riding with Coley.
You gonna let Coley see your chipmunk? Yeah, let Coley hold it. Elizabeth, what you doing?
I believe that's going to be all right, don't you?
Yeah. If you hit a headrest, I think they could all take a little nap there.
They'll be drunk.
Put them to sleep. Yeah. Is that enough on that?
Should make this a rash.
Okay.
The girls, if we got a money squirt out of that last one like that, we ought to get it out of this one too. You sick? Holly, you sick?
You want to get out, Holly?
Come on out. Huh? Come on out.
Just sit down. Just sit down. You get out. Gotta wait your turn.
Okay. You're so hot. Oh. Is it scary up there?
Makes you wonder what your daddy's doing all the time when you was a baby. Yeah.
He was hunting and fishing.
Y'all didn't have these when you were little.
No.
Alright, looks like I bought several on where my coal comes from.
And oh yeah, my gosh, that's not for you now. Is that right? Okay. I hope you don't have that there.
No,
I don't
know.
Who bring in your prison?
Let me see that. Oh,
Whoever picked it out and everything.
Sports on the
door. You know it's something that I really love. And I don't even think that I know a wagon of
They stopped doing it.
Okay. The reason.
Look at this. Thank y'all. Thank everyone. All the people of the earth.
Give your acceptance speech.
Yeah.
There's mother, and there's Valerie and Glenn, the birthday people. Yes, there we go. And there's Ma. And here's Jonathan. And up here is Kenny. And up here is Josh. Okay, there we go. And I can tell by Kenny's face, he is having such a wonderful time. Such a wonderful time. I'm slowly panning the room. Cool. Gotta put
it.
There's the babies looking out the window.
Right? Don't do that.
So the girls were swatting Jackie when we walked in. And so did Jimmy call, tell her she'd be walking, talking to him. She got
home. Oh. Oh, I'd like to see her.
I went down to Mississippi yesterday.
He's out his nail.
Somehow or another, he wants to be on camera. He don't know what he don't know what you got.
Look right up there at Aunt Helen and say, ha ha, look who's got me. Yep. Oh, you're not looking right direction. Come on.
Joyce, get over there with him on the ledge. Now let her get both of you together.
Okay, look up to Aunt Helen now. Smile great big for her. Say, woo.
She's in a good humor tonight.
No, she's full of smile. It's him, Dad.
I bet I can get her to smile. If Helen won't get me, I'd try to get her to smile. So, give a big laugh.
No. I didn't get that look first laugh.
Look here.
What are you doing up
look
here?
Look here. Wendy, give a big laugh. Give a big laugh. Now, she ain't gonna do it like she did. She really laughed in there.
Yeah, and I didn't get that one.
Get Jackie and Yann on the phone, too, while she's in there.
Graph. You don't ever really see yourself till you look at a photograph. You don't notice yourself in a mirror what you really look like till you look at a photograph.
Hey, look at the camera. Can that be smile? Oh, come on, you smile. Coco, go
look
away. Look at the camera and smile.
Coco.
Hey, not Coco.
And some people don't understand that they also picks up the voices of the people around when they're recording.
Wendy, look here. Look here.
Jackie, where's that little new dress? I'll bring it and let you show it to Alan on the camera.
In that closet.
In this closet. Mm-hmm. Don't get,
I think she's sleepy.
Getting sleepy. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wait, not let her.